everyone, welcome back again to AutoCAD channel with AutoCAD, a basic tutorial how to use a polyline command. Polyline command is used to create a single planar object that consists of one or more lines or IRC segments. Okay, first polyline with a specific point, you can tap line and enter. Next, you can specify start point, I will click at this point. And you can move to the right here, give a length like 100 and enter. Okay, this is a create a line with length 100. You also can create again to the top here 100. Okay, you can tap C to close this polyline comment. Okay, we create this triangle with polyline comment. Next, polyline with RRC, we combine with RRC, you can tap line command, enter. Next, I will click at this point, move to this point, and you can tap A, enter to active RRC object. Okay, this is RRC, I will click at this point, and you can tap L to back into line option. Okay, this become line and tap A again to use RRC option and click at this point to finish. Okay, you can enter and we create this polyline object combination with lines and RRC. Next, you also can use width to this polyline. You can tap line command, enter. And click for start point, I will click at this point. Tap W to active width option. And then I will give specific starting width 1. Okay, and end width 1. Okay, you can click at this point and we create a polyline with width 2. Okay, this is a polyline with width 2. Okay, if you want to go back into normal, into this polyline object, you can tap line, enter, specify start point, I will click at this point, and change width into 0, and then 0. Okay, you can click at this point, this is back into normal. Okay, I think it's enough today for AutoCAD basic tutorial how to use polyline command. If you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video. And see you next time in another AutoCAD basic tutorial.